As a kid, I spent an immense amount of time camping in forests in the Southwest. When I came back, I was stunned to see dead landscapes everywhere. The drive to understand why set my path in research and as a scientist. I'm William Anderegg. I'm an associate professor and the director of the Wilkes Center for Climate Science and Policy at the University of Utah. I'm currently a visiting researcher at the Autonomous University of Barcelona. We want to understand the future of Earth's forests in a rapidly changing climate. The future of Earth's forests largely hangs in the balance between two opposing sets of forces. On one hand, rising carbon dioxide levels in the atmosphere can benefit forests and let them continue to grow and soak up more CO2. On the other hand, the stresses of climate change can cause forests to die off and actually lose carbon, thereby accelerating the speed of climate change. It's crucial to understanding the future of Earth's forests. We do this work by digging into the physiology of how individual leaves and stems work and how they pipe water and take up carbon, and by drawing on large-scale data sets like satellites and computer models to map and extrapolate the risks that climate change is going to pose to forests. We've made major discoveries around how plants trade water for carbon and control their water losses to survive climate stresses. Our research provides urgently needed data sets and tools about when and where forests are likely to persist in the 21st century. It's going to inform and guide decisions in climate policy in the coming decade or two. The fundamental question is, will forests continue to serve as a carbon sink, or will they transition and lose carbon to the atmosphere? Right now, we simply don't know. There are a lot of possibilities.